Molly Carroll. Sometimes it's simple, all right? If you lose a game by $1, one stupid dollar to a TOC contender, that means you almost won. And if you almost won, that means you're a good player. And if you're a good player who almost won, what I'm trying to say is, Molly Carroll, you deserve a second chance.